Hello guys and gals, Mike here once again from Games for Charities, and today I'm in Diablo 3 Reaver of Souls, and I'm going to attempt to clear a level 25 Greater Rift solo with my Witch Doctor. As you can see, I have 1,247,000 damage and 25.6 million toughness, 255 P levels. Hopefully I'll be able to clear it. Hopefully I won't die. This is hardcore. If I die, I'm gone for good.
I wish you were a hero. I don't mind the loss of that.
A little bit slow on killing this guy, but that's okay. Even if I don't beat it in the allotted time, I'll at least hopefully clear it and upgrade one of my gems. Or attempt to, anyways. Yeah, that puts us a little bit under. Hopefully next one will be better. Next pack, that is. Catching up a little bit here. That definitely helped. This pack's definitely going down a little bit quicker.
I like to think the world is safe by now.
Still not really pulling ahead though, so it's definitely going to be an issue if I don't really up the pace here. But again, you know, worse comes to worse, I just have to do it again. Which is fine with me. I don't mind upgrading a gem or two. Or attempting to upgrade a gem or two. Luckily all my gems are at 25, although I'm pondering changing my one over for more pet damage, seeing I switched out my Grim Reaper helm for a helm that does, pet damage. Oof. Obviously this guy was a little bit harder. Whew, that hurt. Alright, moving on. Yeah, I definitely don't think we're gonna beat this one. Well, not clear it in the time allotted, so... Which, as I said before, I'm perfectly okay with. As long as I live. Actually working on leveling up a wizard now, seeing I'm down to 2 high levels and nobody even close to level 70 after that. I had the Crusader as my 3rd before, but I lost him, and then I had a level 52 or 54 monk and lost him recently, so figured I'd go for a wizard. Yes, I know they're squishy. Although it really does help having 255 P levels for leveling them up. I've got almost as much toughness as I did, actually probably more toughness than it, what I did when I was like level 54 as a barbarian back in the old days before P levels. And you know, with my wizard only being like level 36, that's pretty big to have that over a barbarian. It was a much higher level. But, again, that was before P levels. So yeah, unless we get a couple pylons, yeah, there's no way in hell we're gonna manage this. Shield pylon doesn't really help much. Need something that increases damage. Oh, speed, really? Wow. Talk about crappy luck. Nice ping. Sweetness. Hey, we actually pulled ahead a little bit there. Holy crap. Look at that. Doesn't matter. It's definitely not enough. Friends! Wow, one's locked on the other side. Come on. There we go. Get everybody here at the party. I keep stopping just to kill one. I really gotta stop that. It's such a bad habit. Although Mallet Lords do give a lot of XP, so I mean, that's a different story. Ah, whatever. I should check and see if there's actually a thing that make it so it shows how much XP you're getting, other than hovering over this, which is not something you usually want to do in hardcore. This is definitely not something I want to do in hardcore. Good to know that I'll definitely be able to clear it. Sad I don't have quite the DPS to upgrade it to 26. What is this? Is it? Ah, power. Well, that's still a... Whew. Definitely help. Probably should have waited until it was closer to clearing all these guys and then grabbed it this way. Could use it on the final boss. That's gonna be a long wait. It's gonna have like close to 5 billion hit points. They stop gold from dropping in here, yet they still have carts like that, which, and even chests in some of them, which people stop to get. No way in hell I'm gonna make it in the next minute. Excuse me, 52 seconds. He's about to be summoned. A few more mobs. further away than I thought. There. Like I said, one fight. Only 3.78 billion hit points. It's definitely off. Go gadget minions! I'm talking about. First, we'll see about upgrading, then we'll look at the legendaries. Alright, 60% chance, come on baby! Yay! 60% chance, come on! Yay! 60% chance, come on! Yay! So, all three are up to 26 now. Pain Enhancer, Ephesasis, Toxin, and... wait. Wow, who the fuck came up with that name? I'll have to actually look that up to see if it's an actual word. Simplicity, Strength. So those are the three that I have equipped. And, oh, gotta check this out. Dun-dun-dun-dun. This might even be better than one I have. Wait, that's a different one. Oh, that's... La 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 la, yeah! So, if you don't know what this item is, use it and you use it on a weapon that doesn't have a socket and it adds a socket to it. It's the second one I've gotten. It can make it really powerful because basically you don't, you know, need to use one of the prefixes or suffixes on a weapon to make it into, to have a socket. So, you can make it really powerful. That's awesome. I wish you could also add it to, like, shields and shit. That would be cool, but, it's all good. Anyways, guys and gals, thanks for watching, and I'll see you again soon to try and do another level 25 run.